about to hit that truck too, look. Hey, what's up everybody? So you guys see me sitting here on this Tahoe now. So it's not actually mine. This is actually a Tahoe that my brother and my father bought together just the other day as a present to my brother because he's about to have a child in the upcoming weeks. So in the spirit of giving, I'm gonna go ahead and give my 24-inch TBSS wheels from my GMC Sierra to him so he can ride his style in his new family home. So it's a pretty clean Tahoe. It's a 4.8 engine. It's a V8, so it's gonna be a little bit of gas, but it has no exhaust or anything, so it's gonna be nice and quiet for the baby. So let's go ahead and get this shit started. Alright, so we got one wheel down. Three more to go.
It doesn't even look that low. Oh.
One wheel down, three more to go. That shit looks weird, bruh.
Vamos a quitar esta, poner esta.
¿Qué está ahí, bro, güey?
¿Dónde
va? Asking you, where's that brick?
The brake won't come off.
¿Cómo está yendo? Porque.
Tráeme la brake, wey.
No sé, no se quita, te tengo que traer otro.
Bueno, si no te digo, allá vas a ir a esperarla. Allá vas a ir a chocar allá, si no te digo.
She just started rolling.
I hope we got that video.
Y ya acabó. I didn't. Oh, I think I did. Oh, what the hell? Chuta cuatro homes.
Digo que mis hijos también.
No les voy a decir que también que ya saben, ¿verdad? Ustedes ya van a ver. Bueno, el Junior nomás. Les digo que tienen que agarrar la experiencia de su papá, pero no entienden, ¿verdad? Miren, ¿ya ves lo que pasa? Esto es la chingadera.
I'm a little daddy.
¿Sí?
Me regañó mi papá.
Pues sí. Entonces, ¿quién nos va a cocinar ahora? ¿Quién nos va a dar de comer?
¿Tú? ¿Tú no?
Ni tu vieja ni mi vieja están. ¿Ni tú vas a cocinar?
No, no, no.
Hay frijoles en la casa.
¿Tú cocinas? ¿Tú eras chef antes?
¿Tú vieja qué va a comer? Y eran dicho para hacer un pollo.
¿Qué no le cuesta eso? ¿Trae carne?
Ya traje carne.
Pues vamos con dichos y que hagan carne asada.
Like that, Junior, or more? Okay. Ahí está bien. Pues chequea, güey. Tienes que ver.
Chequeale, güey.
Qué desrespeto de los dos.
Pues yo te puedo decir como yo quiera, porque yo soy tu padre.
Y yo también, porque soy
porque
tu padre.
Eres tu hermano. Eres tu hermano, cabrón.
Relax, relax.
Where's the spike magnets?
Ah, pues voy a poner mi pinche llanta yo. I'm tired, I already finished putting mine on over there.
You see that? Half the time. AS, I think that tire needs air, fool. Se me hace que esa llanta necesita aire, güey. No, pues esta necesita. ¿Ya lo bajaste?
Yeah.
That's down?
Yeah. It looks they look hella small on it.
That looks weird, güey. Me and my brother started taking out the wheel at the same time, him from his Tahoe and me from my truck, and I bet you I'll be done faster. Ya acabé, wey. Are you done, Dani?
No,
te digo. Look, what'd I tell you guys?
This shit, you trying to.
Woo, buddy. Leg, and it's still pretty good condition. That was a good amount. I barely even ran these wheels.
Yeah, because you barely could drive your truck with it.
Ooh. Huh?
What's up?
What's up?
Okay. And your brother?
Junior.
Ande.
Ponemos la tuya aquí, la lavamos y después la meto allá, ya que me vaya.
¿Esta?
Mañana la voy a lavar y le voy a cambiar las bujías.
No, porque digo con la bicicleta y es 91. Record this. Hilarious. This guy. Think he needs his shit after he took his car shoes off. Look at that, look at that. He's about to hit that truck too, look. I hit you too, fool.
I thought he was gonna hit me.
He's gonna hit something else. Yeah, fool, fucking up. No. Oh! Ran over a block, fool! The blocks are bad, though.
Go get the block.
Oh, but this one. Move, milady, move! Da-na-na-na-na. That's one hubcap. Hey, milady, pa'ca. This way. No, this way, this way.
It turns all the way now.
I
either, come on.
Goble Compitas Jr. built here, and so it's official, you know, I gave the wheels away to my brother, so he has them on his Tahoe now. You'll see you probably already saw the clips or about to see the clips of it on it. I think they look good on that Tahoe. He's gonna be riding with a little bit of style. You know, I'm not rich. I wish I could give him a whole freaking new Tahoe or something like that, but you know, we have to do what we can with what we have, and I feel like I could give him that because, you know, I'm not gonna be using my truck for a minute. I'm gonna go ahead and you know, I went ahead and put my project on pause. I recently just put it on non-op because honestly, with college, man, college, work, and living out of town where my parents don't live, I don't live where I have this truck at with my parents, so it's kind of a struggle. It would be a struggle to come back every weekend and, you know, work on it, especially with college. It's a little tough. So, you know, I have to do what's best for me, and that's to just focus on school and, you know, paying your bills and taking care of stuff. But education is the main thing for me, and it's always been and it always will be. I love my truck, I love the project, but you always have to understand that this is a time and a place for everything, and my time to be working on this truck is not right now. Hopefully I will eventually, I don't know, make something work and be able to come back and work on it. I'm hoping during Christmas, you know, when I get time off school, I'll be able to come and start working on it, maybe put a different pair of wheels and drop it 2 more inches in the back, do a couple things like that. But for now, I have to definitely put it on pause. So thank you to anybody and everybody who's been subscribing. You know, I'm gonna keep on trying to make this work. You know, I'm gonna keep writing ideas down, and I'm always gonna see what I can do next to a truck in the future. I definitely want to make it a Silverado SS rep, and soon thereafter, you know, get some billets, you know, something like that. I definitely have a plan and a vision for it. It's just not right now. It doesn't fit in the scheme of things. So we're going to go ahead and put this on pause. And thank you to everybody who's been subscribing, watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. And anything you guys can do for your family, make sure to do it. Never have no hate or anything like that in your heart. Always appreciate what you got and love everything you have. I'm appreciative of everything and everybody. And well, that's it, man. Peace out. Thank you to everybody. Shout out to Jimmy Bill. Bam!